The third Union County Means Business Seminar was held April 4th at LaFaire. A diverse group of business owners and potential business owners attended the event and took away vital information on funding options for their businesses.
Today's seminar is going to provide information on how to do business with the government, how to obtain financing for your type of business or the type of work that you're interested in doing. Particularly some entities like UCEDC and the Elizabeth Development Company have some programs that show people who might be having a certain product that they're trying to market but haven't been able to do business with the government. Ways to do that, how our state contracting process works, some financing that we have available, some grants and low interest loan programs that might suit their business particularly well.
It's great for EDA to be part of events such as this because it's so important for businesses, small and large, to understand the information and resources available to them. So I would hope that today they walk away with understanding that there is information out there, there are resources, they can meet the people, put faces with the names, and be able to call and ask about the resources, ask for direction, run things by people. There's not only financing available, but there's also help for business planning and financial resources. There's all different kinds of things available that most of the time people don't know. They're so busy with their day-to-day and running their businesses that they don't have time to do that. These events early in the morning are so beneficial for companies. They can come in, get information and resources, and be on with their day.
And, you know, we now have a new atmosphere down in Trenton. And under our new Lieutenant Governor, we have a Business Action Center, which is sort of a one-stop service area for small businesses. It has ways of helping businesses to get grants, looking for financing, guaranteeing some of the financing, helping them get through the red tape, helping them to look for sites where they can locate their business. So it's a all-encompassing benefit for the small businesses. I really think that if we don't help our small businesses, our economy is not going to grow. And it's really imperative for the future of our children and grandchildren, for our country, that we help small businesses to go forward.
It is so important in these very challenging economic times that we collaborate, that we bring together business, industry, the banking sector to try to move our economy forward. And so I am thrilled and delighted to be here to support this effort, to participate in it, because I've seen in the past that when we work together that we can make a difference. And so getting everybody into a session like this is a good first step that will allow small businesses to identify who their potential partners are and who they should be as they want to grow their businesses here in Union County. And that's good for our families and it's good for our communities.
Well, this has been really well attended, all these events. And the third installment, as mentioned, it's really centering around financing. And I think that's important for businesses around Union County to understand where they can go for resources, either governmental or through the business community, banks. We're delighted that the turnout has remained so high. We've averaged over 200 people from across Union County, large businesses and small businesses alike, at all of the sessions. And, you know, really tells me that there's a real need for this kind of information and networking and sharing of ideas. And I'm delighted with the turnout, the response from the business community, and the help we're able to offer people.
For more information about this and other Union County programs, events, or services, please visit us at www.ucnj.org.